Kumu Learning Environments, an unexpected positive emergence. Kumu is a web-based environment intended to enable one to study, to build, study, and understand networks of relationships. It is extremely fluid in terms of allowing one to construct a network of relationships and begin to understand that network of relationships because it makes them visual. While you can develop the connections, you also have the option of adding information about the individual elements in the network. And depending upon what it is that you're trying to understand the relationships between, here's one that has to do with relationships between Mayor Rob Ford of Canada, of Toronto, and other people in his network. And there is information about each one of the components in the network. This is an overview of the Euro crisis, where each of the relationships, the size of the individual elements, is related to the GDP of that particular country, and the connections indicate the amount of money that's owed from one country to another. So it's a visual representation of the finances amongst these countries. In another instance, this particular project was done to better understand the quality of life in Hawaii. So it's a relatively large systems map, though this is only an abstracted level of it, so that while all of it may be confusing, one can click and hold and look at this part in particular, and then click and hold, and it will show you what adds to that. And for the some of these, there is another level of detail which you can look at, so that this is a further level of detail associated with that particular element in the other map. This is an article that appeared in Forbes, talks about how Africa's richest are connected. While the individual elements are individuals with net worth and country information, there you can select and say, all right, what industry are they part of? And it shows you that. Or you can ask about what country are they from, and it modifies this on the fly. Here is an instance of participants in a community change symposium, and there's information profiles about each of the individuals and a number of attributes, and there are no connections between them which are explicit, though using the cluster feature, you can go in and say, what organizations are they part of? And it will tell you on the fly what the organizations are that they're associated with. You can ask about the geographic focus. So on the fly, based upon the attributes, it's reconfiguring the map to show you the relationships to get a better sense of how they're connected. What we found out relatively accidentally is that the Kumu environment is also extremely well suited to hosting learning environments. This is a learning environment called Enabling a Better Tomorrow, a Systemic Perspective, which uses a metro map metaphor, where each of the different colored lines on the map represent a learning thread composed of elements, and it's put together in such a way that an individual comes in and wants to investigate or better understand the Web of Wonder component of this environment. And if they click on this, it then brings this portion of the map into focus, and they can start here. It talks about an overall perspective of the thread. It then goes into creating the future, and on the individual elements of this thread, there are videos that they can watch. There are models that they interact with to better understand that component. And in certain places, there are simulation models that they interact with, which actually show the unfolding of relationships over time. So the intent is that, so that one continues through the sequence, and when they finish, there is a summary of that particular concept and an option for them to go ahead and post their comments or perspectives about that concept to a discussion thread to share it with the other people who are going through or have gone through this particular concept development. And when they finish this, they can click and go back here and say, okay, I want to go through the next one. So the entire Enabling a Better Tomorrow is a learning environment put together to demonstrate how the application of systemic concepts to situations that we're trying to deal with make it more likely that we can develop approaches for dealing with those situations so that the solutions that we create are enduring and don't create new problems in the process that we have to solve. So that this particular environment, to create a learning environment in Kumu, because it is so flexible, is marvelous, because it's a living, evolving environment. So based upon individuals migrating or working their way through the threads and the comments that they make, the environment can be updated. So this particular element, if there's a better way to write this or a better perspective or something to add to it, you can edit this on the fly and update it. And when you're done, the entire learning community has a revised version of this, and we've tagged in a place where we notify updates that are happening in the environment. So people, when they visit, they can look and see what the latest changes are to the environment. We are also doing a set of webinars on this particular set of content that people can go and register for and participate in. And the webinars are done directly from this learning environment. And when the webinar is finished, the recording is posted for future reference. So that there was a webinar done on this date, and it, in addition to this map, it also referenced a number of documents someplace else on the web, and they're identified. So that this, as people interact with it, it evolves over time, and it has simply proven to provide a living learning environment. We had a difficulty initially trying to figure out what to call this thing, and we finally settled on calling it an e-learning map or an LMAP. So this is the first part of it that was developed, and it has a component of using a web-based modeling and simulation environment called Insight Maker, and we are extending this to include a learning map about Insight Maker itself. And we're also going to include that this needs to be reconfigured, but it's going to be the same kind of learning map about Kumu itself, so that the individuals who progress through the Enabling a Better Tomorrow learning map end up becoming familiar with systems concepts using Insight Maker for doing modeling and simulation, and using Kumu to develop relationship maps. So if you're interested in having access to this environment, please go to systemswiki.org. This is a short overview of the concept, and there are directions here for signing up for a free Kumu username, which you will email to me, and I will provide you with access to the Enabling a Better Tomorrow environment. So take care, and I look forward to our interactions in the future. Bye.